All new at noon, DPS troopers are investigating a fatal one-vehicle crash involving a cow. It happened last night on 8 Mile Line and FM 2993 north of Alton. Troopers say the crash happened when the driver hit a cow after it crossed its path. A passenger, 32-year-old Juan Antonio Garcia Lopez of Mission, died at the scene. The driver remains in the hospital and is in stable condition.